What is a smart dustbin?
So smart dustbin is a special type of dustbin that uses various electrical components. It has various electrical apparatus to make this dustbin. This dustbin can be used in waste management. What are the features of the dustbin?
This dustbin is made up of a lot of electronic components. We will list them down here. First is the ultrasonic sensor. This has like two eye light projection. One is the one gives the signal and one is the receiver. It senses through sound waves close to 50 centimeter, just like this here. Then it has the UNO board inside, which this electronic sensor gives the signal to the UNO board. That's it. Then we have the motor. The UNO board gives the signal back to the motor to open the lid and close the lid.
Then we made this by using a circular cardboard. We cut them in a way that it's 75% and 25%. We use the 75% to open and close the lid, and the 25% is stationary. Then we used a battery to give a power source. Then an Arduino UNO board, we had to code it. Then in a way that the ultrasonic sensor sends a message to the Arduino UNO, telling the motor to open the lid and close it.
So this is useful for waste management, as people can just go near it and throw it, and they don't need to open the lid by their hands. One more thing is that this was a waste bin. We use this to make the smart dustbin.
Thank you.
Thank you.